And just nice and slowly start to circle out that right hip in whichever direction you started, clockwise or counterclockwise. And then go ahead.